parte. Gracias. Do this. Observe camera 1 for 10 minutes. Get a donut. Go home and rest. Let's turn on the lights. The beast. They say his eyes are so red that he could wipe you out with. He's so dark that he becomes one with the shadows. He's a shadow that kills. This is my sixth night at the factory. I was drinking my coffee until I heard the front doors open. I looked on my monitor and I could see a person. Couldn't quite make out who it was. Maybe it was John. Anyway, I continued to sit there on my monitor, doing my job. After a few minutes, I heard a loud bang near the entrance to my office. I walked in the door and looked through the window. I couldn't see anything. Maybe I was just hearing things after all. It's almost 3 a.m. and I'm getting quite tired. A few minutes went by, and I was disturbed by someone knocking on my door. I was getting up to answer the door. I saw bright red glowing eyes at the corner of my eyes, but then they were gone as soon as I tried to look at them. Due to insufficient funds, we only have one camera at the moment. Manager. D2. We're safe until the clock hits 3 a.m. Oh my, what was that? Please.